Now I see the silver lining of what we're fighting for.